Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Jimmy's World. We got Lord Vader on the guitar. We got some legendary heartbeat. We're gonna open up the entire booster box. Make sure to leave a like, make sure to leave a comment, and most of all, make sure you're subscribed, brother.
They can't handle the truth!
Alright.
I want to open it, man. Go ahead. The professional. I pulled the amazing rare last time, which means you gotta eat the amazing cheese balls of fire.
Yeah, I'm not really looking forward to that. Those are way hotter than I thought, by the way. You know how much those Scoville units are? 2.2 million, bud. 2.2 million.
So he's making me buy them.
Yeah. I want you guys to comment a decent amount for me to eat. Like, give me a decent number ballpark-wise.
Yes, how many cheese balls should Squeeze eat?
Because these are, like, legit, no joke, stupid high. So,
I don't know. I think 5 is a good number.
I could... 5 or 6 is what I was thinking, so...
Yeah. All right. Make sure you comment more than what I said. We'll know if you're listening.
Yeah, we'll know.
But all right, we're going to do 10 bags each.
Yep.
I'm taking left side. Do you want to mix them? We didn't talk. Do you want to mix them? You want to do a little trazies? Want to do a little trazies? I didn't get all my packs. You took way more than... Yeah. I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I got 7 packs. I'm missing 3
this
there,
buddy. This will make it fair. This will make it fair. Grab 3.
This smaller guy.
Grab 3 packs.
Shouldn't you have to grab some of mine? Alright, 5. No. Those 3. All right. Those 3, apparently.
It has been set in stone.
You're gonna be regretting those 3, buddy. I'm gonna put them at the bottom.
The last 3 are going on his bottom.
Alright, here we go.
Let's do it.
So our pack battles are consisting of us opening packs and not much of a battle, but we're gonna open them.
Whoever gets the amazing rare first is obviously the winner. That's the goal.
What's the downfall this time though? We had a bet last time.
You know what? Let's leave it up to the subscribers. Just nothing, you know, weird.
Yeah, not too weird, please.
Yeah.
Because I'm probably gonna lose this one.
We can only hope.
My eyes on you, funny boy.
Shit, what's the card trick?
Was that 3?
2?
Look, it could be 3.
Let's try 3.
Starts with the traitors.
We got the leaf. We got Tucannon. The bee drill. The little bear. Metang. Pineco, and whatever this is.
I got a shaman.
Ooh, see? We're learning our names. We're getting better.
We're getting better with the Japanese names. We can read Japanese now. No, not really. That'd be fun, though.
Yeah,
that's actually one I do want to learn. That and German. German would be another good one.
I'd like to learn the mother tongue of Italian.
Italian. Of Italia. That'd be cool. That's more of a seductive language. That and French. How'd you open that so quick?
Uh-oh.
Getting into my teeth. Sorry.
I might have to sneeze. It's not the Rona, it's allergies. Okay. False alarm. We got some tea. We got the Yamenta. The Ryoru. Little one.
Okay.
Regirock.
Regirock. I got Xerneas.
Oh.
This is my third one I pulled out of the set.
I like the purple on the card. It is, honestly.
Nice.
It's pretty cool.
Realistically, the Japanese, because their hollows will hell of a lot better than the American, the English versions, or really any other version of Pokemon.
Any alternative.
Really.
Make sure to leave a like for our Lord Vader back here.
He is shredding it up for you guys.
This is all live music provided by Lord Vader himself. See, he's not a bad guy. He's misunderstood.
Hey, Vader. What's your favorite Pokemon? All right, we'll get to him later.
He's occupied.
He's holding us off. This is what you gotta deal with when you deal with Vader. Because I'm not a stormtrooper, don't mean you gotta answer me. I got the medallion. I don't even know what it's about. I feel a gold card coming out of this booster box.
Oh, you better not.
Oh! Genesect.
Genesect?
Genesect?
Yep.
That's what I got.
I don't know what this one is.
Let me see. What is that?
I have no idea.
That looks like a robot off of one of those robot movies you used to watch as kids.
Robots?
That could be it.
No one compares to my boy Roly Poly Oly.
Oh, that was a legit ass combo.
Vader, tell us your favorite Pokemon.
What?
Jigglypuff.
In all my years, I never would have expected Darth Vader's favorite Pokemon to be Jigglypuff.
The Jigglypuff.
How do you open these so easy? Teeth again. What?
Mom, if you're watching this, yell at Tanner, please. Thank you.
Never yell at me again. Last time was very scary. I cried.
No. Great ball.
Whoa.
Did you cheat it? He cheated it.
You saw nothing. I did it wrong.
Steelix.
Here's that bad Pokemon again.
That weird one.
Why would you make this a Pokemon? Answer me, Pokemon man. This is not a Pokemon. That's a Pokemon. She's beautiful. She's cuddly. She's lovely.
Licky.
Anyways. Whoop! You got that blood, girl, and then.
Yeah!
The birthday cake of all revelations.
This is one of the cards that I actually wanted from this set, believe it or not. Yes!
Beautiful. Beautiful. There you go, too.
Yeah! Now we're heating up, guys. We're heating up.
Can't handle the flame from the birthday cake like that.
Did you do three in Macedonia?
I thought I did three. I've been doing three the whole time. Unless I got four on accident, though.
Maybe.
Beedrill. Ayo. Weedle.
Genesect.
Not Weedle. That was a Kakuna, yeah, my bad. That's a Shuffit. And that's...
Oh, that's the, It's there, and I don't know what it is offhand.
It's that one.
It's in Darkness Ablaze, and if you have not seen my last video, you, make sure to go watch that. I pulled something very, very spicy from that booster box.
Oh, so spicy.
So very spicy. And hey, I saw you not liking that video. I asked you to like that video.
Settle down.
Okay. So, we got 5 packs left for me. I believe the same.
Yeah, you're fine.
Halfway, guys. We are halfway.
No amazing rare yet. What amazing rare will be pulled, though, today?
I'm hoping I get the Celebi. That's the little guy I want.
I was really hoping for a Raikou.
You
You already got Zamazenta.
Zamazenta's not Raikou. But really, a gold card, a Rangaroo?
That would be super lit.
Because you don't see many of those being pulled in the Darkness Ablaze set yet.
No.
Unless, are they not even Darkness? Are they in Darkness Ablaze?
Yeah, they are, yeah.
There's Zekrom for you, boys.
Zeki. I got Tornadus. Tornadus!
That's the one I really do want.
Yeah.
A gold card of Rangaroo.
He is super chill, super zen.
And he looks just badass. But realistically, Vivid Voltage is where it's at. Yeah. I'm about to spend a lot of money on Vivid Voltage. I saw a Pikachu card I want.
The VMAX, the new Vikavolt for the app. Sorry, the Pikachu VMAX in Vivid Voltage.
I saw the what do they call this new style? What is this new style called? No, not that one. This. What is that? What is this new style called?
I think that's the.
Is this just the new Rainbow Rares? I think they have new Rainbow. They also have Rainbows, don't they?
I think that's just the Ultra Rare Japanese variant. Oh,
but they have the style for the Charizard. Charizard VMAX is the style. So yeah. I was just wondering what that style is. You cheated! Better not be a Rangaroo!
It's not.
Alright.
You didn't see anything.
Brother.
Brother. Feeble!
Don't work, though.
Giraffe!
Cheat. I got the amazing rare!
Now I'll just wallow in defeat with my soul calls or whatever.
Look at her. Forgot she was even in the section. Come on.
Since I lost both challenges,
focus.
I'm gonna need you guys to comment. What would you like me to do?
There's
lots of challenges out there. Nothing weird, obviously. It's got to be YouTube friendly.
He already has the death ball coming at. What? This will not center at all. Come on, focus on it.
I was even suggested to try the death nut, if that's something you would like to try.
There it is. Get your face out of the mix. Yeah.
You know, if that's something you'd like me to do, I could do that. Just let me know in the comments
section. Ooh, they have that one. They have that chip you can buy that's really fucking hot.
The Pocky chip. The Pocky chip.
There
yes.
There we go.
If you want to see that, I'll do that.
Hey, do you want to trade for Zamazenta?
No. That needs a sleepy boo.
That's true. Alright.
I mean,
I don't even understand. I did three cards and then that ended up as my fifth card. Like, I did three cards and then that was the second card that I was using. Oh, well, whatever. Do the triplets.
Oh, the DX.
Yeah.
Suck it. Well, we got three packs left.
What could be? There could still be a gold card, right?
Yeah.
Possibly.
So.
We'll take a gold card.
Let us know in the comments down below.
I'd rather have the gold cards.
Yeah.
There's only two of them in the Japanese set.
Okay. Where are they?
There's an Orangaroo, and then I think it's that energy card.
Oh, yeah, yes, I believe you are correct.
Hopefully.
I think it's just two cards.
I think it's two? Alright, I'll do two now. We keep having a little oopsie daisies here. We got the Sun Disc, got that one, looks like a dragonfly. Another Club Fable! Hey, another bird! Hey, another dragonfly looking mom.
It's three.
Alright, so I got Zek. We got another Zekrom.
And another Regirock. And I guess I don't need your Soul Coal or whatever. Colossal.
Oh, you got one? Okay,
I need the Rainbow Rare. That was in a Rainbow Rare, that's right.
That's what I mean. Is that considered the Rainbow Rare?
No.
Is that the, so there is Rainbow Rare. So what, I wonder what that's considered now. Or is it Sandlot?
I think it's the Ultra Rare.
Nope. It's RR. Yeah, it's triple R. It's triple random.
Really, really rare.
It's just really, really rare.
We got Marnie. A little birdie. A little birdie.
Yeah, I got a good giraffe.
Bell.
I got Metagross. Another dragonfly. Beyonce, she got. Beyonce.
Beyonce!
Say Deonce, but it's close.
I mean, that works too. If you know what that's from, leave a comment. You might not.
Might be before the tag. Alright, last pack magic. Is the gold gonna be in? Get prepared! Get prepared! Come on, gold member. I've had to open like all these packs with my teeth. Maybe it's been ripping them.
I can open these ones very easily, but I struggle with the fucking English ones.
He said not $10 in the swear jar.
Demonetized.
Demonetized.
All right, last pack.
Metagross, execute there. Another bird.
Lugia!
Weedle!
Is that a Bull trainer?
Art trainer card!
Yo!
Hey, that's our first one! That's pretty dope!
Let's go!
Hey man, if you know the name of this, please comment it, because I have no idea. I've never seen this as a trainer. It looks very scary!
That is, but I love very it. Cool. That is super cool.
That's awesome. Very much love.
Alright, let's go over the
I can't
pulls.
Wait for Champion's Path to be coming out, though.
Oh. I already got the two Elite Trainer boxes pre-ordered. You guys need to get on that, because that is going to be Hidden Fate status. Mark my words. See, even Vader says yes. Vader knows.
If this guy knows, you ought to know.
And if you've ever seen the movie franchise, this guy can basically see into the future. So...
What are you doing?
Let's go over the pulls. Let's go over, see what we got.
So what is this huge birthday cake called?
I don't know what it's called.
I don't know what it's called either, but I don't know if I could have this as a Pokemon, because I might eat her.
Probably end up being eaten.
Which would be very upsetting, because that'd be cannibalistic almost, even.
A little bit.
Be a little weird.
The Steelix.
We got the alternate version, and we got this boy that we don't know yet. We'll remember him next time. Zarnas. Shyman. Zakram. Genesect.
Genesect.
Dialga? This might be Dialga. Right? Dialga. In Zekrom.
Yep.
Yeah. Dialga.
Palkia.
Palkia.
No, that's Dialga. That's Dialga. Sorry, I didn't play Diamond and Pearl. Be nice. And then
the that's heat, what we're down. That's our downfall, apparently.
The heaters of the box. The heaters.
The heat.
And then, of course,
the most beautiful.
My absolute downfall.
Ah! Please give him something amazingly bad, but also not so bad where he's not regretting his life. So that is your
that is
challenge
assignment
for the week. Please comment what he is gonna do, because that's two I got on him.
I have been bested. I just
this is my path. This is mine. But all right, I don't know.
Alright guys,
that's all we got for
you
today.
We appreciate you checking out our video of our legendary heartbeat, you know, and we appreciate Lord Vader in Jimmy's World. We're rocking out, we got the live music, you know, it's pretty legit. So make sure to leave a like, make sure to leave a comment, and make sure you're subscribed to see more beautiful content like this, guys. We're gonna leave it to Vader to play out. Thanks for stopping by.
Ow!